we're back. Got my Dunkin' Donuts. Today, we're gonna start working on putting the sheathing on for the sides. Tomorrow, I'm gonna stop at my local mill guy and grab the rest of the stuff we need to do the roof. Yeah, so let's start with this. It's looking good so far. It's nice and cool out today, so I'm happy with that. So let's get started. Thank you. Jack, what are you doing, huh?
So we have cleanup in aisle right shoulder.
Yeah? Did you just puke?
Yep.
Yeah?
Puking in the hen house.
He's so happy. All right, I'm gonna back up so you guys can see the progress so far. Khristine's new house. Hen house.
Hen house. Let me see the camera.
Why?
I'm gonna do the inside.
Oh, okay.
Stop it or?
I keep going, we can just edit it out.
All right. So. Got the doorway on this side. We're going to do either a granite slab entrance or we're going to do a ramp. So we're going to have a big window on this side that faces the house. Looking good. We're going to have another window off the back. And then this is a solid wall. And the reason why we wanted so many windows for the guinea hens is that they actually will learn the vehicles that come on your property. So when friends or family come over, the more cars that they can see both in and out of the house, the less likely they will be to come up and say hello and potentially, you know, not attack. They don't really attack, but they are very vocal, so.
They yell a lot, that's what she's trying to say. Babe, I think I'm gonna finish this first.
Yeah?
Yeah,
that's
it's
fine.
Not gonna take much time. All right, I got all the siding on for now. It's getting a little late, but not bad. Tomorrow, I'm gonna go to pick up the rest of the wood from the local mill guy and start the roof. And we're getting close, I guess. All right, have a good night, guys. Bring it back up in the morning. Is mama carrying you? Huh? Is like mama carrying you?
You did that? Yeah.
That's awesome. He's smiling. All right. You enjoying it? Yeah. Awesome.
All right. Let's go.
Thank you. having fun, Jack?
Huh?
Are you?
Yeah.
Thank you. We are done. Took forever. Well, we're not done, but it's at least good enough that we could put him in there now. Christine's laying some wood chips down for him. You happy?
Still happy.
We're gonna put a metal roof on. Still gonna put the edges on the side, but we need to get him in here. They're getting way too big for the box they're in right now. Gonna wrap it up for now.
Earth recovery land care.
There, now I could zoom in.
Cool.
Right.
We should call this Patricia.
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 Patricia's going in. We already put one in.
Wanna open the door for me?
Go with your buddy.
Oh, get free.
Yeah, we need to get you. We'll some perch.
Yeah, leave some 2x4s up in the meantime.
All right. You happy?
So happy.
All right. Let's go get the other ones. For the time being, we just put a board up in front of the window so they could perch out and look. This window is pretty freaking nice. But this is good for now until the next video. They are liking it because it's a hell of a lot bigger than the box they were just in. Bye-bye.